大众汽车品牌董事会成员、主管研发业务的
Please welcome Dr. Heinz Jakob Neusser, board member of Volkswagen Brand for Development, head of powertrain development, powertrain development at Volkswagen Group, on the stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and a warm welcome also from my side. Thank you, Mr. Chai Hien and Klaus Bischoff, for showing us this wonderful mid-sized coupe. Klaus, you and your team made a great job. I think this concept car melts together the world of sedans and coupes. It's an impressive demonstration of what sporty sedan could look like. And this study shows us again what fantastic cars can be developed on base of our innovative modular transverse kit. Ladies and gentlemen, please let me say also some words to this 40 years Golf edition here was shown before. Not only does this Golf look great with the outstanding color and the interior, it also complies with all the demands of our Chinese customers. Furthermore, this car is the coronation of the Golf, the most successful Volkswagen model. Exactly 40 years ago, we introduced the first generation, as you have heard, of this international bestseller with more than 30 million units sold up to now. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to present you now the new Touareg.
I want to touch the nature. I want to experience the diversity of life. I want to express my power. I want to see
Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I want to thank Hua Juan, our young artist, for doing this beautiful action painting during the presentation of the Touareg. But now coming back to our new star, this Touareg here. The Touareg, the all-round talent, which has sold over 720,000 times, in two generations has been improved in almost all areas. To start with, we turned our attention to the V6 and V8 engine range and reduced fuel consumption by up to 6%. From now on, all versions that have start-stop system on board will also be equipped with coasting function. Whenever possible, the engine is separated from the 8-speed automatic transmission. That means we call this situation coasting, and it saves a lot of fuel. Our brand chief designer, Klaus Bischoff, and his team have also sharpened and refined the front and the rear end. In particular, the front represents a great leap forward with a more clearly structured radiator grille and redesigned bike xenon headlights. We have also further optimized the standard optional features. The infotainment system includes new mobile online services such as Google Earth Mapping Service, Google Street View, and online traffic information. We will be bringing this best Touareg ever onto the market by autumn this year. Ladies and gentlemen, the Touareg. Let me please coming back to the bestseller Golf. But not only to the general Golf, to an outstanding version of the Golf R400. Please have a look back on the screen behind me or straight ahead on your left side, just on the podium in front of the wall. With the Golf R400, we are now developing this model further and blurring the boundaries between standard driving and motor racing with 400 horsepower. The power is provided by a turbo engine that shares its technical genes with the driveline of the Polo WRC, the proud winner of the World Rally Championship last year, 2013. This engine propels the all-wheel drive Golf R400 to 100 kilometers per hour in just 3.9 seconds. The Golf is 280 kilometers per hour fast on racing tracks or on German motorways. Regarding the design, the Reberon splitter is directly derived from the motorsport aerodynamic elements made of visible carbon fiber that increase the contact pressure, the so-called downforce. What's more, the Golf R400 is also 20 millimeters wider on each side than the production model. I hope now you can understand why this is a very outstanding Golf for me. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your attention.
Thank you very much, Dr. Neuser.